strange. Patrick didn't meet me after work. It feels like someone is following me. It's giving me the creeps. And this darn rain. Phew. Finally home out of the rain. Patrick, you here? It's now morning, and Patrick still isn't home. This isn't like him. Yesterday, my husband disappeared, and someone followed me. It's about time I clean the cellar. Hope this provides a needed distraction. A letter! Is it from Patrick? Or someone pretending to be Patrick? I should go where people last saw Patrick. Maybe I'll find something. The police told me that Patrick's case disappeared. It's as if it never existed. Thank you. Patrick liked it here, and we often came here to walk. This is the last place people saw him. This looks like one of the things mentioned in the letter. I need to move fast. Where is the next letter? That's our car. Patrick hasn't had time to fix it. Since I found the first letter in the house, maybe the second will also be here somewhere. If this isn't from Patrick, then who is sending me these letters? What does he want from me? I don't know of anyone who would want to hurt us. Maybe the answer is in Patrick's past. This is Patrick's workroom, where he spends a lot of time. Usually, ruins have a connection to some rituals. What is it doing here? What a mess. Ugh. I've been so preoccupied with Patrick's disappearance, I stopped looking after the house. Why does this sunny room give me the creeps? Not human? Who is writing to me? Is this a sick joke? Ugh, it smells awful. Looks like a bloody knife. If someone wants to frighten me, it worked. At least I can use it to protect myself. have a feeling that someone is still following me. It's getting dangerous. I bet it's the same man in the black raincoat who scared me after Patrick disappeared.
Shoo!
Patrick's aunt died years ago, but her home is still cozy. Patrick's aunt devoted her life to him. She was like a mother to him. That's a scary and ugly mask. There's a reason I came across those strange things. What could it be?
Thank you.
If this man was kidnapped, then how is he connected with my husband? Anyway, Patrick told me that he and his aunt moved here when he was a little boy. I'd better take this with me. I think it's the postman cap mentioned in the letter.
Thank you.
No wonder they lost the case. This room is a disaster. I'll find the case myself. If it wasn't stolen, it should be here somewhere.
Thank you.
feared the dark since I was a child, but now it's not such a bad thing. Achoo! What a dusty place. I need to turn the cellar upside down if I want to find the old records. The newspaper is so old that you can't see, but it looks like the girl drowned. What a sad story. So young and beautiful. Oh, that's the necklace she wore that day. I would never have left such a beautiful thing in a pile of garbage. Could someone have hidden it here on purpose? Thank you. If this postman was killed, how can he write me? Who can find anything in this dump? The potion has no scent. It could be poisonous, so I won't try it.
Thank you. Thank you.
The book is very old and thick. Wish I knew the language it was written in. There's little time left until October 31st. I hope I'll make it in time.
Thank you.
It looks like a club emblem or something like it.
Thank you.
What a mysterious place. Another item. Ominous black candles. If I remember right, they're used to perform horrible rituals. I hope I won't do anything like this. Thank you. Love this place. We spent our honeymoon here. Finally, I will learn the truth, no matter how horrible it may be. So cold in this crypt. It feels like death. Thank you. Nice. But what should I do now? Maybe there's a trap door.
Hello, Audrey. We finally meet. I'll tell you my story first, since Patrick is waiting in the same lot. There was a university in the town where I lived. I worked as a postman, and the campus was on my mail route. Like many other universities, there were secret societies. Unbelievably, one of the societies had an interest in me. One day, I went to a party, and I met a girl there. Her name was Jane. I fell in love the first time I saw her. We were dating. One day, she gave me a rune and invited me to a special place. It was a long way until we reached an old crypt. Suddenly, I blacked out. When I woke up, I saw the room lit with candles. I was tied and surrounded by people in black hoods. I couldn't see their faces. The door creaked, and someone entered the room. The room abruptly turned quiet. A monotonous voice started reciting a spell. For a split second, I thought I saw Jane's face peering under one of the hoods. This ceremony is held on October 31st. You don't have much time. Go to my hometown and try to find out everything you can about the RIT sorority. It will lead you to Patrick. Why they kill people and who to blame for it, I don't know yet. Together we can find the truth and save your husband. Not until then will my soul find peace.
It looks like that sleepy town hides many secrets. I think I'll pretend to be a journalist visiting the university. Writing an article about the oldest society shouldn't arouse suspicion.